In this episode of BOBscaping, we're going to trim a Cotoneaster and keep the natural look to it. So basically what you want to do is just start grabbing onto your longer branches, pruning back to just within the outline of the shrub. By doing that, we're reducing the size of the shrub, but keeping the natural look to it. Here's a longer one. Okay, we're just using some hand pruners. I like the Felco hand pruners. They're good quality. And of course, like any good quality tool, if you take care of it, it'll last you a lifetime. Here we're going to remove some more. Cut out a couple heavier ones here. And of course, you always want to remove your dead branches. So there you can see, we're reducing the size of the shrub, but keeping the natural look. For this episode of BOBscaping, this is Bob.